So this is how we're going to beat the summer heat. Our refrigerator got up to 44 degrees. So we created some shade. Strapped them down on the roof, put some bungee cords on that, some slack, tacked it down. Beating the summer heat here in Eastern Washington.
So when the refrigerator starts saying it's 45 degrees when it's only mid-80s because it's sitting in the sun all day, you're going to want to have that screen up. We'll just see how it does once we have some shade on that side of the RV.